Are you ready to visualize data that you've modeled in SAP Datasphere? In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can easily connect to SAP Datasphere as a source so that you can display that data in stories using charts, tables, and other widgets. SAP Datasphere enables you to create analytic models that expose subsets of facts and dimensions to answer specific business questions. SAP Datasphere provides more robust modeling capabilities than are found in SAP Analytics Cloud models, such as full ETL operations, the ability to combine multiple remote and local data sources, and lineage analysis. Here in the analytic model, you can preview the data. But for more detailed visualizations, you'll need to create an SAP Analytics Cloud story that uses the analytic model as a data source. There are two ways to associate SAP Datasphere and SAP Analytics Cloud tenants so that you can connect to analytic models as a data source: using the product switch or creating a live data connection. If you want to switch seamlessly back and forth between the two systems, an SAP Datasphere administrator can link the tenants in the system configuration settings by specifying the appropriate SAP Analytics Cloud URL. Keep in mind that only one SAP Analytics Cloud tenant can be linked in this way. Once the tenants are linked, you can easily navigate between SAP Datasphere and SAP Analytics Cloud using the product switch control. Additionally, if you want to connect to an unlinked tenant of SAP Analytics Cloud, an SAP Datasphere administrator can specify that the SAP Analytics Cloud URL is a trusted origin. In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can then create a live data connection to the SAP Datasphere tenant. With either approach, when you create a new story and add a data source, you can browse the SAP Datasphere tenant for analytic models that have been exposed for consumption. If there are any variables, you're prompted to select the appropriate values for your query. You can then add widgets and choose measures and dimensions from the analytic model to visualize. For more details on how to connect to SAP Datasphere analytic models in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and more videos on SAP Datasphere on this channel, and try it for yourself today.